Bangalore Fashion Week 2016, and we are going to be talking to you about our inspiration here at Bangalore Fashion Week called Roots of India.
What we have is a tree which idolizes our Indian cultural evolution, which is branching out in various directions. And even though modernization and industrialization tries to take over our traditions and culture, there's no doubt India hasn't lost its glory and beauty.
This entire installation has textiles from various different parts of India. And here, as you can see, we have three famous silks from Gujarat. That is your Kothri, your Bandhej, and your Kutch.
So we have Kasuti from Karnataka. We have Gotapatri from Rajasthan. Also, we have Rafanda, which is from Northwest. And we have Deep from West Bengal.
Here we have the Khanna fabric. The Khanna fabric is actually a dyeing art and it is not practiced very much in the market and is not really seen, which is a very big shame because just look how beautiful this fabric looks. And moving on, we have our tie and dye fabric. Here we have our Kasuti fabric from Kerala. And we also have mirror Kanta and Bati from Maharashtra. We have the distressed printing method, that is your batik. We also have the ikat and the double fabric. This is basically our installation here at Bangalore Fashion Week. I hope you enjoyed listening and watching this video.
Thank you.